So hey guys, it's your boy Johan and welcome back to my channel Fans. And in today's video, let me show you one of the cheapest and branded sneakers that you could get in an online market. At first, let me quickly unbox the product and let me show you how the sneaker looks. So without wasting any further guys, let's get started. Okay guys, so this is the product that I bought it from Amazon. So let's open it up and let's see which brand is this. So this is the Danish sportswear company called Hummel, which is recently launched in India. So they have a lot of sportswear. So now this is the Hummel Mainz unisex sneakers. So let's see the overview of this box. At this side you have the branding and some of the details written here. Let me show you one second. Some details written over here, and you can see that here that the MRP price of this sneaker is 3,300 rupees. And at the side, you have the size chart of this shoe. That is UK 9.5. You don't get, I think you don't get size 10. You get 9.5, 9, and other size product. And at the side, written over here like this. Yeah. So let's open it up. So yeah, this is the sneakers from the Hummel. It's so good and so pure. The sole. So the outside material of this shoe is synthetic and you have a cushion pattern inside. The pattern of the sole. This is the rubber sole. Right here you could see some details, the size chart, the manufacturing date, and some of the serial numbers written in this sneaker. Okay, I forgot to tell you one thing. I bought this product for rupees 500 at Amazon. And this is a great deal for me to purchase this product because it is one of the cheapest sneaker you can get in an online market. Because when I browsed in some of the shopping sites like Flipkart and Myntra, you could see this product for about 1,800 to 2,500. But this product, I got it in Amazon at rupees 500. This is a very steal deal, and it's a great deal for me to have the sneaker. So that's all for today's video guys. I hope you like this. Make sure you to subscribe to my channel, hit the like button, do comment down below if you have any queries related to this product, and I see you in my next video guys. Until then, bye bye.